I earned Ron Zesner's cash. Last week, I was one, and that's why you should fuck me. To be Brawl Zesner's bitch at the Royal Fucking Roar.
Brawl Zesner's list of cocks, it's impressive. And while it does include my brother and brother's brother, the cock taker, it does not include my mom. I'll get my fucking royal fucking roar. Unless you're royal enough to stop me.
Ladies and gentlemen, and Jews and bitches,
and then
you are not going to fuck without input from the title holder. My mom, the real Universal Chick Breisner! Black! Black!
Banana!
Alright guys, before things get out of hand, I need a hand jump. It's a row. It's gonna be a triple threat match. Bro versus bro versus bro versus bro versus
meme
versus
John
versus Cage. Oh, it's true. It's damn true.
What a major curse tonight. These three men will battle at the row for the curse.
Oh my mom.
And look at Strowman and Cage going after Pac and Bronson. Wow. Strowman over the top.
That was a man.
And now Cage and the Jester squaring off. Oh, the big red, the big red she is looking for a choke. The chance catches him with an end of the wizard with an elbow. And now looking for an F5 on Cage. And Lester with an end of the wizard. Off the beach. Market is cocked. That's right, Kurt. Well, you made the match.
If this is any source, the one's going to go down at the Royal Source. Brawl Lesnar, baby, Universal Source forever.
Said it, Cole. Marking is gone. The Universal Chase. That's Brawl. That's a real dog, man.
Reinforce the ring because there's going to be a mob of she's and a beach battling it out for the Universal Chase in 6 weeks at the Royal Chase event. A colossal in Philadelphia. And Kane just set up from a and Leo taking a bath.